Road to the Kentucky Derby Preview Show is brought to you by America's Best Racing, your home for horse racing at www.followhorseracing.com. And by the Horse Racing Radio Network, exclusive radio partner of Kentucky Derby 139.
Welcome back to Churchill Downs and our Road to the Kentucky Derby Preview. As the horses hit the road, America's Best Racing is on a road trip of another kind. Six young ambassadors have been chosen to tour the country in a bus, the ABRV, to spread the word about horse racing. They'll be at major racing events all year, and recently they were even at South by Southwest in Austin, Texas.
I'm really excited about promoting the sport. Horses are amazing animals, they're amazing athletes, and so are jockeys.
It's not just a spectator sport, like you're actually betting against other people, which makes it fun.
Fashion is such a big part of the race, and we're bringing in different boutique owners, fashion designers, and fashion bloggers out to the racetrack to kind of bring in an entirely different audience.
People are going to be able to see how great of a sport this is, go to the track, have a great time, and we're really going to turn some heads.
It's all about the experience, the competition, the lifestyle, and what we can bring to them, how we can show them how it really is the best time you can ever have.
It's big. I've never seen somebody try to do this. It's exciting. We can't wait to get started.
And away we go.
And speaking of parties, next Saturday's Louisiana Derby here on NBC Sports Network is at that venerable venue called Fairgrounds Racecourse. On selected Fridays during its racing season, Fairgrounds combines two longtime passions of New Orleans, quality horse racing and a quality party.
Once you get them here, and I've witnessed it myself, when people haven't been to horse racing before and they witness, they're like, wow, this is pretty interesting stuff.
You can't really think about New Orleans without thinking about the fairgrounds. It's part of the city, and this city's always been known for its uniqueness, and you can see it with our fans that come out here.
Fairgrounds is always trying to make the people comfortable, and I think that's what it's all about.
So Friday night you come, you enjoy networking and having some cocktails and food, and then also seeing the great races that are going on.
Great music, good times.
It's the 100th running of the Louisiana Derby. And the Louisiana Derby, as you know, is a very important piece of the puzzle of the Kentucky Derby. So we're having an infield festival, which we haven't been in the infield to observe any kind of racing since the 1930s.